Hey everyone, I was asked to make a video in English on how I made the side edge card. I'm going to try to explain in English, so here we go. At first, you go to images. The card that I made was with the bunny. When you search for Easter and you scroll down, you will see the bunny, the Easter bunny that I used over here. When you open it, I will put it on the right side. I select the basic cut part of the image, so the solid image. Then I go to offset. The offset is at 0.25, but I'm going to make 15, 0.15. I'm going to apply. Okay. I'm going to make my screen, my canvas, in gray because of the contrast that I will see then. I select the black layer of the offset. I make it in white so it's more visible to see what I'm doing. Now I'm going to open a square and let's see. The image is 5.2 high. I'm going to make it 5 exactly. Okay. So now I'm going to make this square piece also 5 inch. Oh. Going to send it, move this backward, send it to back, sorry. And as you can see now, the top of the ear is in the top of the square, so this will be the card base. But now I want to remove this corner and this part. So the pointy edges of the square will disappear. Oh, wait. I'm going to remove it with slice, and I'm going to use the diamond shape. Shape. I'm going to select both layers and I choose for slide. I'm also going to delete the square corner on the bottom and again slice. Let's see if this will work now. Yes. These can go away. Send to the back. Going to pull the image away. Well, as you can see, the parts behind the ear and between the bunny feet is gone now. What I'm going to do now is make this one longer. So we have a lot larger card. I'm going to select. Oh, wait, no. I'm going to select the bunny and the piece behind the bunny, so the card base. Let's see. I need to align this and align this vertically, center vertically. Now I can weld this part. So this is already the shape of the card that I needed. But I'm going to put one more square next to it. And let's see, this one is 7. Okay, I'm going to make this 5 inch. I will let it overlap a little bit over here in the middle. And again, I'm going to align and weld. Now I need my score line. Put it in the middle. Oh, need to make it a little bit longer. Align in center. And choose attach. When I put the bunny back on top, so right and move center to the front, you can see that my card is finished. change the color. When I do it in white, it's mostly done for now. I also made a square piece of paper on the inside of this piece with a design. So when it's folded, you can see the design paper behind this open part of the card. Well, I hope this video helps you trying to create this card. Sorry for my bad English. If you want to know more, just ask me or ask on the group. Thank you.